Right now I'm on physical condition. I'm like on 80%. I still need, I think, 1 month to be probably fully recovered, but I'm working on that and I'm happy that I'm here. For me, it was the most difficult when I injured, because I never had this injury before, that heart injury. What I can say, this is basketball, that kind of things happened, and it was very tough, but now I'm happy that I go through that. This injury is behind me, and trying to be stronger, more mentally and physical too. First of all, I was very sad because I cannot help my own teammates, Olimpia Milano, when I injured. But unfortunately, no. I need to say stop Europe. I mean, stop to my national team too, especially this year, because they have Luka Doncic, they have Randolph. We have a really good team. And but what you can do, like I said before, injury are part of the basketball, and this thing happened, and like I said, I wish them the best in Europe. I will watch them. And personally, that I play, that I help the team as much I can, but like on generally, I think that I hope that we play better, that we compete in EuroLeague, and of course that we win Italian championship, because we deserve that. So I will give everything what I got to win Italian, because I really want to win. It was very nice feeling when we win the Coppa, and it's always good to have that kind of feeling, and I hope that we're gonna have this feeling this year. We just need to compete. We just need to play how we play, and we have a lot of new guys now. We just need to make a connection, be like a family, and just enjoy in the court. We need to practice hard.